promise. I don't got all day here. Let's get a move on.
People are scared. We need to get this one. Follow me. Body's this way. I'm getting too old for this.
You gotta crouch to get under the tape.
Come on, let's go. Body's rotting as we speak. The patrolman on duty said there was a mannequin involved, just like the matchmaker. Old damn city's crawling with sick killers.
Have to kill in such maggot-infested dumps. Why can't they pick a nice spot without addicts and gang members for once? Someplace not so damn dark.
Jesus, bitch!
I really shot the bastard. Come on, this place is creeping me out.
Light.
Better turn yours on. I hear you're afraid of the dark.
Agent Thomas, this is Officer Becker. Becker found the body on patrol.
Agent? Thomas.
Hello, Thomas. This is Lieutenant Rosa. I'm your lab tech again on this one. Our wireless data transfer system enables you to investigate and collect evidence at the scene of the crime and transmit it to me for analysis. When I have results, I'll contact you via your cell phone. All right, let's get to work. Let's start by determining the cause of death. When your instincts tell you evidence is nearby, prepare a forensic tool. The system will select the correct tool for you, so don't worry about that. And find the trauma point. It'll glow a bright purple. Just a sec. Strangled by hand. Very forceful. Finger marks clear, except bruise intensity indicates the killer's right-handed and missing the index finger on that hand. There must be something more. Something we're not seeing. Processing image. That's it. The same mark.
Exact same MO as the others?
It's the work of a guy we've been calling the Matchmaker. Kills young women violently, poses them in grisly tableau with male department store mannequins. Mannequin always slightly disfigured by a mark on the face.
Any luck on the mug book searches? I bet the killer has the same mark.
No luck so far.
Becker, no smoking at a crime scene.
I don't smoke.
Well, someone was.
It's coming from in here.
Smell the cigarette smoke. He's right above us. Call for backup now.
This is Officer Becker. We need backup immediately. Fourth and Stark. Potential homicide suspect still in building.
Officers are on their way. ETA 10 minutes.
Copy that.
Becker and I will head up the fire escape. You wait here for backup. Shit. Okay, now he's playing with us. Change of plans. Becker, secure that door. Thomas, check out the building and get these lights back on.
All clear, Agent.
Sooner we finish up here, the better. Let's go. Oh, and for Christ's sake, be careful.
Federal agent, come out peacefully or I will use force.
Fuck you! Oh yes, the city's full of them now, Thomas. Addicts, vagrants, psychotic individuals gone terribly bad. They come in all kinds, but mostly violent.
Answer me! What's happened?
We heard an explosion.
Yeah, I'm fine. It's just a fuse box shorted. I seem to be trapped over here, and I believe the suspect has my gun.
What? How the hell did that happen?
Here.
Take this fire axe and chop your way out.
You can always find an entry tool somewhere around here to get past barriers. You can even use things like an axe or a sledgehammer as a weapon. They do a great deal of damage, but they're slow. Swinging a lead pipe busts heads faster if that's what you prefer.
Thanks.
Yeah, you need the tips. Becker and I'll go around the other way. Try and stay in one piece. Oh, and one more thing.
If you find yourself in a sticky situation, use your taser to temporarily stun your target. If you're close enough, you'll find it a great way to disarm the slug of his weapon. Thank you.
It shall come visiting again.